Hello my dear students, welcome again for the online classes. Today again we will continue with the same topic of lesson number 4, air. Today we are going to study about weather and climate. First of all children, I want to explain you about the difference between the weather and climate. Many times students are confused what is weather and what is climate. In class 5 we have already studied about the difference between weather and climate, and also we have studied about the factors that determine the climate. Now children, first of all let us see weather. Now weather is a condition prevailing for a short period of time. Short period of time means what? For example, in a day. Now which season is going on? Winter season. But in the morning we may feel very cold, in the afternoon we may feel hot, and again in the evening the weather conditions are different, we may feel cold. So children, in a day the weather condition changes from hour to hour, but the climate is, we cannot say the climate is changing. Climate remains the same, but the weather conditions are changing. So weather conditions prevail for a short period of time. Now the weather condition which we are experiencing now, it may change in the evening also. So this is weather. What is climate? Climate is the average of the weather condition for a long period of time over a large area. Now the weather condition which remains constant for a long period, that is called the, that makes the climate. For example children, the weather conditions changes in a day, but the climates are changing after the some certain period of time. For example, after every 4 months we experience the different climates. Yes or no children? The season changes after a certain period. Now children, I will give you the example of the desert area. Now in the desert area, it is a sandy area and it receives very scanty rainfall. So the temperature always remains very high, and so the weather conditions are very hot and it remains same for a long period of time. So what we say, the climate of the hot desert is very hot. The climate of the desert is very hot. Why? Because the hot weather condition remains same for a long period of time. So the conditions which prevail for a long period of time means the climate. Now again we can take the example of the hilly region. Hilly areas have the cold climate because the hilly areas, there they are mostly have the northern part of our India is mostly covered with the Himalayas, and Himalayas means the abode of ice, and so the climatic conditions over there are very cold. The temperature there is very less, and so that cold climatic condition remains same for a long period of time, and so we say that the hilly areas have the cold climatic conditions. So this is the difference between the weather and climate. I hope you have understood the difference between the weather and climate. Now as we are studying about the air, we have to understand the concept of weather and climate must be clear, because it should be clear, because the climatic condition and the weather condition affects the other factors also in the atmosphere. So children, this is about the weather and climate. Now let us move towards the temperature. Temperature is also one of the most important factor in the atmosphere. Now the amount of the temperature we feel during the day, that is in the morning we feel very hot during the day, very cold during the night. Why? Because the temperature in a day changes. The temperature of the day and the night changes during the same day. So the condition, the weather conditions which changes also are the weather conditions which changes during the day are affected by the temperature. Now, what is temperature? Temperature is the degree of the hotness and coldness of the air, is known as the temperature. When the temperature rises, the climatic conditions are hot, and when the temperature comes down, it makes the climatic conditions cool, and so we experience the different weather climatic conditions. So we experience the different weather conditions in a same day. And not only this, children, the temperature changes not only between the day and the night, but also from season to season. Now see children, summers are very hot and winters are very cold. Yes or no? Means the temperature is also changing from season to season. Why we feel very hot during the summer? Because the temperature is very high in the atmosphere. And during the winter season, we feel very cold. Why? Because the temperature is low during this period. Now, why the temperature changes during the season? The factor that influences the distribution of the temperature is insulation. Means for now children, I think we have now children, you have studied about the three heat zones. In class 5th also you have studied about the three heat zones, and in class 6 also. Now our earth is divided into three heat zones. Now the sun rays, the rays of the sun that falls on the earth, that is near the equator, the sun rays falls directly near the equator, and the sun rays falls slantingly near the poles, and near the equator we have direct sun rays. So the places which are near the equator have very hot climate because they receive the direct sun rays, and the places near the poles receive slanting, and so here the temperature is less, and so the places near the poles are very cold and they have the cold climate. See children, insulation is the incoming solar energy intercepted by the earth. Now how our earth is divided into different heat zones? Based on the intensity of the heat received by the earth's surface. Now the places which are near the equator receives the direct sun rays, and so here the temperature is very high, making the climatic conditions very hot, and the places which are near the pole receives very less sun rays, and so these places have less temperature, and so the places near the poles are very cold. So this is the factor which affects the changes in the atmosphere. So children, today we have studied about the weather and climate and temperature. Okay, so for today I will stop here. Read the lesson thoroughly and try to understand the concept. Thank you.